we get repairs on our guitars at every time of the year, but the most often time is in the middle of the winter. Typically, guitars that live in a heating environment can be overly dried. A guitar that's overly humidified will just swell up, but a guitar that's dried can actually crack. When we get a guitar back that's cracked, the first thing that we do is rehumidify it.